thank you for bringing us together here today to celebrate Mother's Day. We are especially thankful to have our mothers here with us today and hopefully have them for years to come. We ask you to bless this house that has given us warmth and happiness for five generations of the Bell family. As we leave this house and pass it on to another family, we ask you to keep the Kell family happy and content here for many years as you have done for us. We